As I really got advanced in cavalry pilot weapons training, for example, and understood what lethal force was, the ability to actually be able to potentially kill someone, and the responsibility you carry with that knowledge was transformative, because I was a pacifist when I was young. And I couldn't become a real pacifist until I understood that.